Alright, so this is where Toys R Us used to be, and you guys might be wondering what happened to the Dayton fans in there. It's going to be a very quick video just to explain what happened to them. They are gone. They got removed, all of them, which I already knew they were going to do because half of them didn't work. So, yeah, but if you want to see the video of them, I'll post a video link in the description below. Alright, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching.